What are the pros and cons of getting breast implants? Breast implants usually placed to improve breast appearance, to elevate position of the breast. They can also be placed for patients who have breast cancer to restore breast. So this is a device which helps to women to look better or to restore their breast when it's removed. The cons of getting breast implants, there are certain maintenance that's usually recommended. Recommendation is to have MRI every 2 years to check for integrity of the implants. If implants have rupture or are disintegrating or there is problem with the implant, it has to be removed and it could be replaced or it could be removed. And if a woman doesn't desire at this point the implant, it could be replaced with breast lift surgery.